We have such an awful lot to do, but I know you. I know your heart, your dedication, your commitment to this nation. And I know you can do it. And we're going to do it by leading with one core American value: humility and trust, collegiality, diversity, competency, and family. And I want to thank your families for the sacrifices. But I'm not joking when I say this. If you're ever working with me and I hear you treat another colleague with disrespect, talk down to someone, I promise you I will fire you on the spot. On the spot. No ifs, ands, or buts. Everybody, everybody is entitled to be treated with decency and dignity. That's been missing in a big way the last 4 years. Kathy's gone through all your backgrounds, talked to me about you. I'm confident you have the capacity to do it. We're going to be judged. We're going to be judged whether or not we restored the integrity and the competency of this government. I need your help badly. Last thing I'll say, I'm going to make mistakes. I'm going to make mistakes. When I make them, I'll acknowledge them, and I'll tell you. And I'll need your help to help me correct them. We're not going to walk away. We're going to take responsibility. That's what we do. That's what you do. That's what so many of you have done throughout your career, and I expect you to do it again.